three preseason games. Otto Porter and Amadia Bielica kind of fit in. The style of the team went 15-5 to finish last year. Pace and space and making threes. You pleased with how things are going the first three games in?
Yeah, it's really a great group to coach. The pieces fit together really well with all the shooting and the spacing. The guys have been great to the a lot of energy. Everybody's excited. It's going to be a fun team.
Have you worked on Jordan Poole's confidence? He doesn't seem to be playing with a lot of confidence right now. Having too much fun.
Jordan's been great. He continues to progress. We have a lot of young players who are really working hard on this today. It's always great to see when all that work pays off. Then, of course, another thing we're all looking forward to is Clay Thompson's going to be back.
How much fun has it been welcoming back Andre Iguodala and what he brings to a team, the young guys, and the person Andre is?
I've said it many times, Andre's kind of our soul. In the last couple years, we lost a piece of our soul with his absence. Great to have him back, and it feels like we're complete